Mainstream Drive. We wanted to let you know that the city of Troy has planned some fabulous music for you folks here on Thursday nights, select Thursdays this summer. We're excited to be at Bolin Park. We want to thank Beaumont Hospital for their support, the city of Troy. And we hope you guys have a good time. We're going to be here for two more hours, so enjoy.
We're going to take you to, I think, was it last year this song came out?
I don't think so. I think newer than that.
We're jumping a few decades, but.
From there to
yeah, be ready for that. Yo-yo yogurt sounds really good right now. Mom, are you here? Oh, I'm joking. She is, though. Hi, Mom. Sorry.
Is she really?
She's she really is here.
You're joking, and she's actually waving.
Please don't leave me, girl. Don't you go. Ain't too proud to be, baby.
two dancers over here. Very nice. And there's lots of space up here, should you feel so moved to move this way.
Move to move. You may be moved to move with this one from Earth, Wind, and Fire. Thank you very much. Our first dance floor dancer, how about that?
Yeah.
And we're talking to you.
me a
good
job.
To
good
you.
Work. Good work out there. Having some fun.
Talk to him, Nick.
I'll get this out of the way. You know, our the sponsor here is Beaumont Hospital, and 14 years ago, yesterday, the beautiful Isabel, she had her birthday yesterday. It's my daughter over there playing Pokemon Go. Say happy birthday to Isabel, everybody. Born right there at the Troy Beaumont.
Woo!
Mainstream Drive. Hey, how many Troy school kids are there out in the audience right now? Troy High, are you a teacher? Oh, okay, you're a parent. Okay. Oh.
John.
Oh, graduate. Nice. So, do we have any more high school, Troy high school students? Are there out? Okay, what about middle school? Any current middle school? Any elementary school? I know there are parents raising their hand. Yeah,
what
any
are you
middle
teaching?
School.
You're teaching so elementary?
I'm teaching elementary.
All right.
Okay. All right.
I did pass that, just
okay,
so you know.
Let's get back to some music.
Yeah, well, first I got to thank my buddy Justin's here, and he got me towels because every time he comes to a gig, I forget my towel, and he took care of me. And thank you, because I'm using it now, because, you know, I'm
dying. Yeah, teachers, we know about those students that don't come prepared. We know about that. Ooh, it got really quiet. I'm really joking. But yeah, we're gonna. What am I singing right now? Bruno Mars.
Oh, yeah.
I hope you like it.
Swimming in your blood. Yeah.
so much. You guys having a good time tonight?
Thanks for coming out. I see a lot of family and friends of everybody in the band, and it's great to see those familiar faces and new faces too in the audience. We appreciate it.
If you enjoy what you hear, we are Mainstream Drive. You can check us out on mainstreamdrive.com. If you have a Facebook page, please give us a thumbs up.
She said, Mom, get a hold of that, work on that.
We got some cards up front here too, if you want to grab some cards. We're pretty reasonable, we have a lot of fun. As you can see, I like to dance.
Hey, we should thank our sponsors though over here. We got to thank Cosmic Burrito and Zoyo Yogurt. And I know the gentleman and his wife that owns that place is a really great supporter of music education in the Troy school districts. And I can't see to my left, what's this last one over here?
General Dog.
What is it? General Dog. I don't have my glasses on. And Zoyo's font is a lot bigger than yours, I'm sorry. Okay.
Right. So what really are you saying, Michelle?
And Beaumont Hospital too. But anyways. All right, little Jackson 5, are you ready?
Music.
And here's something totally different.
Yeah, no kidding. That's what we
but
do.
That's what we do.
All right, you ready, Mayor?
Always.
Tell themselves.
90s rock and roll.
Yeah, Jimmy Eat World.
But Jimmy Eat World.
For those of us with kids, we call it Jimmy Neutron.
Jimmy Neutron.
I was like, what are you talking about?
And those of you who have kids understand that one. Yeah.
Jimmy Neutron, boy genius.
Alright, Michelle's looking at me like, did you have to say that? I mean, I was, everything was good.
I didn't know.
Quiet.
I learned something new. It's such an educational experience.
I have a boy genius.
All the time, you know?
It's right over there.
That's right.
No, no, we do not agree with that.
Alright, here's a song by...
But it's all about that bass.
Boy, they really changed her up kind of a little bit. But Megan...
they changed her look.
They changed her look. The kids will know that. My students will know that.
The teacher knows it too, so watch
yes,
out, students.
That's right.
She knows.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no treble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass,
bass.
Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't no size shoe, but I can shake it, shake it. And I got some toes to do, cause I got that boom boom.
He's got the shades. He's snapping. All right.
So just to let you guys know, we have one more song before this set. We're going to take a short, about 10-minute break so we can hydrate ourselves a little bit more. And we'll be back for a second set. So you don't want to go too far. Enjoy our sponsors over here, General Dog, Zoyo, and Cosmic Burrito. Thank you again, City of Troy and Beaumont Hospital.
Here's one from One Republic.
Counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting. stars.
Troy, we are Mainstream Drive. We'll be back with set number 2 in about 10 minutes. Thank you. All right, set number 2 of the Mainstream Drive show. Here at Boland Park in the city of Troy. Thank you very much for having us. We're Mainstream Drive. And this is Miss Michelle.
Don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without.
Thank you so much, City of Troy. Thank you. Thank Beaumont Hospital. We appreciate it all.
Yeah, Cindy Stewart, where are you?
Hi. There she is back there.
I want to thank her so very much. I met her a few years ago teaching here in Troy. And she is in charge of the holiday sing-along. Well, she's in charge of a lot, but that's one of the things. And that's the way that I met her. So thank you very much for having us.
She's over there. She's waving.
I'm sorry. I think everybody knows City of Troy, City of Stewart.
City of Stewart, City of Troy. Up. She deals with all us band members and sound guys and all that, but she sets it up and she does a great job, and we thank her so much. Yeah. Let's have a round of applause for Cindy. Thank you, Cindy.
All right.
What the heck? This one's for you, Cindy. It felt right. Everybody get up. Come on, girl, get up. Everybody get up. and gentlemen, on Cowbell, give it up for Dave Elise.
I also want to introduce
Mr. Cowbell.
This is Paige Chapman. She's a 2016 graduate from Athens High School. And she's really going to send me.
And she's running.
Woo!
There she goes.
She's be texting right now. Why did you do this? So if you guys haven't figured it out, I teach in Troy. Started at Leonard as an elementary school teacher.
She's a little winded there.
Yeah. I'm not the phys ed teacher.
Nice,
the
phys
ed teacher
Tati.
Does not wear heels outside. But anyways, I'm a Troy Union teacher, music teacher.
That's how she threw Union in there.
And a Hill Elementary School teacher. So I don't know if any friends or family are in the audience, but yeah, you'll see me on cable TV.
Yeah, and your students want to see
and
that.
Thank you, so, Paige. Yeah. You're a great sport.
Is, okay, is Kurt Greer still here? Is he here? Where did he go? He go out? Did he? Okay, well, then never mind. This does not go out to him. It goes out to everybody else from Delphi.
Time here. What a beautiful night.
Yeah.
We got a nice breeze going, the sunshine.
the opening of the summer concert series here at Nolan Park. Thank you, Troy. Thank you, City of Troy. Thank you, Beaumont Hospital. We're Mainstream Drive. Here's one for Rick James.
You ain't fast enough.
Thank you, folks, ladies and gentlemen. We are Mainstream Drive. We got so funky that the drums started falling apart.
Well, the cymbal, you know, keeps walking away, and it doesn't like me because it keeps walking away on me. So I keep pulling it, and I keep looking for you to help me, and of course, you're not ever looking back here.
I like it when you suffer.
Wow, truth comes out.
And I'm bleeding because of it. Thank you.
Oh, you are. Yes. Sorry.
I hate you, Nick.
All right, we got another song here. From our lady.
It's quite the dancing song.
It is. So maybe we could get some more people to join you. You've been very fun to watch all night. I wish more people were dancing like you.
No,
where's that couple that was dancing too? That was great. All right, a little pink. Raise your water bottle. We like to play all different styles of music, current and Motown, a little R&B maybe.
We do almost it all.
So where are we going now? We're going back a decade or two?
No, we're going up.
No, it's the 2000s now. See, we play so much variety, okay. We confuse you.
Sorry.
This one's from the Black Eyed Peas. Come on, Francis. Anyone who'd like to join me on my crafty dance floor, please. I got fantastic on time. This is a, for us, a brand new song.
$130 on eBay.
For us. Years ago, if somebody told me I'd be singing a song that Joe Jonas sings, I'd be like, yeah, right, whatever.
But what if it was JoJo Jonas?
JoJo.
Very confusing.
Oh, my goodness.
We are good. This one's called Cake by the Ocean.
I'm glad you're happy. Clap along, Troy. We're like the top 100 for music education, you know.
Throw them new songs in every once in a while.
And you are singing a Jonas, dude. So just so you know.
It's all right. It's for the kids. For the kids. Jonas.
This one's a really, kind of really slow, right?
Yeah,
I mean, compared to what we've been doing, so.
Actually, we haven't done a slow song yet.
Right.
So it's probably time.
But it is such time. A good slow song.
Those of you that would like to slow dance right here, there's plenty of room. Roseanne.
Now, this goes out to Bob and Annette, even though they'd never
Lisa,
part, but you know.
Bring your husband.
Because Annette would kill him, but that's a whole other story, because she's Italian like me.
Lynn and Joe? I'm sorry. My family is really not participating this week.
I think you're going to let the city of Troy know.
They're very supportive. They're here. But notice, wait, everybody wave. Watch, they'll wave. Look, see? They're in the back.
Maybe they don't want to be seen with you.
But they've been very supportive throughout my career. Thank you. I wouldn't be here without you, Mom. Love you.
Sure. And they were dancing by the tree, wow. Bobbing in that. I like
so
it.
So they have to be like some kind of TV show, right? Because we're filming. And they have to be put under pressure in a public situation. And, no. At least that was my sister.
You're brutal.
Thank you. So this next one starts out a little...
It starts slow, but it kicks in.
We're still going in order, right?
Yeah, did you change it?
Yeah, sometimes there's five guys back here. I'm a little outnumbered. And... things can change at the drop of his bass drum.
Next this week one you're wearing, we're wearing orange. That's it.
Go figure. But so this one starts out slow, it goes fast. But before we continue this, I want to thank our sponsors, General Dog, Dogs, Zoyo, and Cosmic Burrito. I want to give it up
Beaumont.
For them. I heard that
William
people that were eating, everything was really good. And I love Zoyo. I'm going to have to give you another shout out because he's been very supportive of music education in Troy. He's a former, I think it's you, former band teacher. And he and his wife opened up this business, and they support our school system, so as do the other vendors. So thank you. Cindy Stewart, the city of Troy, all of our tech and sound crew.
Yeah, I'd like to thank Andy and John and this dude over here on the camera. Dude, what's your name, man?
That's Kevin.
Right here.
That's Kevin.
Kevin, how are you?
Kevin, this is
Vince. Kevin has been just snapping.
We're still
teaching him. This dude back
him.
Here in the flowered shirt, I don't know his name, but he's looking right at me. He's probably never going to put that on the drummer again. That guy right there.
Exactly. We're still working on the drummer, ladies and gentlemen.
That's why he likes that guy.
Andy, he's cool, but Andy, thanks for the kick drum, man. You're awesome, dude.
Hey, make sure in 2 weeks you come out to see the Groove Council. The Groove Council's going to be right here in 2 weeks. We've got Thornetta Davis coming out in August. So many great bands that are going to be playing for you folks. We are Mainstream Drive. We have one more song for you, then we're going to call it a night. Michelle's going to sing this one. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you, everybody. Good night.
Thank you very much.